Heading into the Piper's desire to win and be champion override his desire to play fair? Could Hart use Piper's legendary temper as a constant exploit? Piper was already reverting to the man people knew him to be, and Hart was looking to exploit that fiery temper by embarrassing Piper as often as possible. Pike slapped a taste out of Hart for gold bricking, as Bobby Heenan famously called it, and this once friendly competition was turning into the heated brawl many figured it would become. Hart wanted to use little tricks, while Piper just suckered him with the old, "Your shoe's untied." A huge shot from Piper, and it looks like the Hitman may be busted open.
Thank you.